I had sort of imagined maybe it would be a wonderful little cameo or something, but he said no, they were really going to bring me into the film, and it was going to be a full development of my character as a part of the story. And then he said, I'm going to be in New York in a couple of weeks. I want you to come to my apartment and sit and read the script. And I did that. And when I read the script, honestly, I was just like very, very moved by it.